MotoGP update. The championship leader admits he's never been consistently quick at Motorland Aragon, so is it prime time for his rivals to take advantage? Fabio Quartararo, Monster Energy Yamaha MotoGP, might be 65 points clear at the top of the world championship and have 5 wins to his name in 2021, but this weekend's Gran Premio di Sota Aragon presents a challenge for the Frenchman. Despite getting pole position at last year's Aragon GP, Quartararo admits this track is probably the worst on the calendar for him. Motorland's ribbon of asphalt is one of the trickiest and most technically challenging tracks we visit, and it requires everything in a rider and bike's arsenal to get it right, and be quick. Being fast is something Quartararo and Yamaha haven't had an issue with this year. Aragon is probably the worst track on the calendar, not for the Yamaha bike but for me, began Quartararo, previewing the weekend. So far, we haven't seen Quartararo have too many issues anywhere, with the bike at least, this season. It'll be interesting to see how quick the number 20 is out of the blocks at Motorland Aragon, and whether or not the likes of Mir, Francesco Bagnaia, Ducati Lenovo Team, Johann Zarco, Pramac Racing, and others can eat into his healthy points lead. It's back to a familiar-looking Sunday schedule at Motorland Aragon as we get set for round 13 of the season,